Hey everyone, welcome to me reacting to SML Movie, The Frog by SML. Now, I have not seen this, but I don't really have anything, like, to say about this one. All I predict is that it's just going to be a video where the class or something like that, somebody, you know, yeah, the school dissects a frog and that's it. They just dissect the frog and then some weird shenanigans happen with a brain or something, the frog's brain. I don't know, maybe like other characters become the frog and there's like a whole like, you know, Princess and the Frog gag here and there or something like that. I don't know. But yeah, anyways, guys, Rich and subscription, subscribe to SML, thanks for the subscription. Let's get right into it.
All right, class, today we're going to be doing animal dissection.
The frog.
So each of you should have a dead animal on your desk and you're going to cut it open with the kitchen knife I gave you.
Oh man, this is so awesome. I get to cut open a frog and see what its insides look like.
Oh wait, they have different animals?
I get a pig.
Blah! You got your mom! That means you get to see what the inside of your mom looks like. Every guy knows what that looks like.
Ha! Your mom's a hoe!
No, she's not.
Hey, you know the last time your mom was cut open was when you were born because you were a C-section?
Ha! C-section!
I wasn't a C-section!
Yeah, you were.
What? Teacher, why are we playing with knives? It seems really dangerous.
Hey, Cody, catch!
But no, damn it! Joseph, don't throw that!
Watch, I'm gonna throw it when you least expect it.
Teacher, can I move desks? Or can you at least tell Joseph to cut
it? He's got a lizard?
Class, be careful with the knives! You could poke your eye out with that thing!
Hey!
Oh, God!
He caught it! Well, Cody, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay!
Oh, he actually threw it!
Teacher, I'm gonna go to the nurse!
See, Class, that's why I told you to be careful!
Jeez, what?
That's why you should always be wearing
violence, am I right?
Goggles. Even though I didn't provide any to you. And you can thank the school funding for that. But anyway, back to the animal.
Wow, I mean, to be
so what
good
you're
jab.
Gonna do is you're gonna cut down
it's
the
true.
Abdomen of the animal that you have and pull out the stomach.
Whoa, dude! I cut his skull open, now I'm gonna get his brains out! Oh, look at how squishy it is!
But Joseph, you were supposed to cut open his stomach!
But dude, I wanted to play with his brains! Look, watch this! Splat! Sticky!
Oh, that's so awesome! No, I'm gonna get my brain out. Hey, Joseph, look! I got mine's brain out!
Yeah, so what's gonna happen now with the brains?
I bet I will.
Oh, do it, dude!
After you get the stuff. Hey! Who threw the brain? Hey! I know the brains look fun and squishy, but don't throw the brains at the board! Maybe after crash.
Sorry, teacher.
Hey, guys, I'm back.
Cody, I didn't know you were a pirate.
I'm not a pirate, Junior.
Then what
okay.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because Joseph stabbed me in the eye, and then the nurse had to put a Band-Aid over it, but it didn't help because I'm permanently blind for life. Thanks, Joseph.
Oh, well, not permanent.
Did I miss
it? Not fully blind.
Oh, yeah, you're supposed to cut out your animal's brain and throw it as hard as you can at the board.
Really?
Yeah, he said like we could do it for fun.
And if you look up to the right, you'll be able to see your animal's heart. Who threw the brain?
Cody did it.
Cody, principal's office now!
But they said I was supposed to do it. The brain I was supposed to throw at the board.
No!
Screw you guys.
Sorry, Cody.
Well, he's gone.
I hate this class.
Oh, I don't want to cut open this frog.
Oh, they got a frog, too.
What's wrong? It's already dead. Look at my pig. Look at his guts and his wiener.
Oh, okay. I guess I gotta cut open this froggy.
Please don't do this.
Saw that coming. I was literally just gonna say, it's gonna start talking.
The missus at home. Please don't kill me.
I don't want to kill you, but my teacher says I have to.
No, you don't. You can harm me. Listen, I was captured against me will, and I've been playing dead ever since. Please don't.
Why is it British?
Well, I guess I can get
okay.
you out of here. I can take you home and show you to my daddy.
Thank you so much.
All right, Crass, real quick, important announcement. You are not allowed to take your animals home. That's school policy, okay? So I'm going to come around to Crass, and I want
Why would
to
he
show
say
you
that, though?
Stomach.
Oh, no! What do we do?
Hide me and say I'll run away.
Oh, that's a good idea. But where to hide you? Oh, I know. Hurry, jump inside my diaper.
Okay.
All right, Jeffy, where's your animal stomach? Wait, Jeffy, where's your animal at?
He got up and ran away.
What? He ran away? Grass, everyone be on the lookout for a frog. Jeffy, do you know where we get these animals from? Area 51. Because they're extremely intelligent, but very, very dangerous. So we have to kill them and dissect them to prevent them from taking over the world. But don't worry, Jeffy. I will not...
What?
Run
Wait, what? Exactly.
Right,
the weird... This is the weird part I was talking about.
Make sure your animal is dead before you leave. And if you see that frog, make sure you call me directly.
All right, Mr. Froggy, let's get out of here.
Thank you so much.
Hey, Daddy,
Hey, Jeffy.
Okay,
cool.
So now we're going to a different side of the episode.
It's green and covered in warts.
Jeffy, if it looks like that, it's been infected. What have you been doing to it?
Well, Daddy, I had it out on my desk at school, and your teacher wanted to see it.
Yeah,
so
oh my God, get it? Get it?
Jeffy, if your teacher wanted to see it, we have to call the cops. There's something wrong with him. And we have to call a doctor because it's green and covered in warts. That means there's something wrong. Jeffy, your wee-wee's not supposed to look like that.
Well, it's not my wiener, Daddy.
Oh, well then what is it?
Well, close your eyes and turn around, and I'll pull it out and show you.
I'm scared, but okay. All right.
Thank God I'm out of there. Don't you ever change your diaper.
All right, Daddy, you can turn around now.
What, it's a frog?
Well, yeah, I'm a frog.
Oh my God, it can talk!
Oh, of course I can talk. You see my cousin in them commercials? Did you know that you can say 15
minutes? Oh my God, Geico!
15 minutes on car insurance? Something like that.
What, Jeffy, where'd you get a
talking? Of course they did that gag.
Well, not from school. The teacher
so that means,
to
wait a minute. That means that the Geico Gecko is from Area 51 and he plans to take over the world.
Jeffy saved that frog's life.
Well, frog, it's time for you to go back outside where you came from.
Well, you know, this frog has a name.
What's your name?
Frogger.
Well, Frogger, you can go back outside
Frogger.
And get by cars and pee on plants or whatever you need to do.
Oh, yeah, yeah. All right. Well, Jeffy, I'll see you later, mate. Thanks for everything.
Yeah, why is
bye,
it British?
Bye, Frogger.
It's British.
Marvin, I'll see you later, too.
Okay, bye. All right, Jeffy, no more bringing amphibians into the house.
What about frogs?
You're gonna have
frogs
a
are amphibians, Jeffy.
Well, then why didn't you just say that instead of saying amphibians or something?
Oh, Jeffy, look, just no more bringing animals into the house, okay? So go to your room.
All right, Daddy.
Wait, is it gonna plan to...
Chief.
Hello, who's this?
You know who this is.
Sergeant Frogger, you made it out alive,
what?
You son of a bitch.
I told you I'd make it out.
Great job, Sergeant. Now you know what to do.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my kill God, is this the SMG4 and SML crossover that people have been asking for?
With
never mind.
Pleasure.
What was that?
Sorry, I got a frog in my throat.
Hope it's not my wife.
Oh my God. That's actually not a bad joke. Oh
man, I don't know what to
call. So yeah, they're gonna plan to take over the world.
Hello there.
Wait, is that a frog? Oh, I can make frog legs. Hey, give me your legs, Froggy.
Or we can make something different tonight. How about Chef Arms?
Chef Arms?
Yeah. One down, billions to go.
Billions?
All right, baby, what movie do you want to watch tonight?
Ooh, let's watch a scary movie.
Oh, of course.
Which one do you want to watch?
You should watch Scream.
Roger, what are you doing here?
Oh, hi there, Marvin. You want to know what I'm going to do with this knife?
What?
I'm going to stab you in the rib.
Jeez.
It will hurt. Get it? I'm going to stab you in the rib. It will hurt. Ribbit will hurt.
Ribbit.
I'm a frog. Frogs say ribbit.
Oh, my God.
How long you're explaining this joke.
Why are you trying to
okay.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because humans have been slicing up frogs for years. I think I'm going to slice you up.
Yo, there's the motivation. There's the motivation.
Look, there's a fly.
Oh, you think I'm going to fall for that? Ooh, get over here, little bugger.
Run!
Hey, come back here.
Okay, kind of like that.
Get back here.
So this is the weird part about it. This is where the episode actually gets into, like, the fun territory. Where it's actually, like, good.
Wait, let me get my phone. Come on, answer the phone. It's the phone.
What about Jeffy?
911, what's your emergency?
Oh, yes, please send help. Help.
Okay, what's going on?
There's a frog.
A frog?
Yeah, a big scary frog.
Sir, you're a grown man. Why are you afraid of a frog?
Because he's trying to kill me.
Okay, sir, I think you have
He could have just said there's a killer in his house.
Yeah, I have randophobia. I ran the f*** away from this frog trying to kill me.
Okay, frogs can't kill you. They're not dangerous. Except for poison dart frogs. They can kill you. They're very dangerous. They're all colorful. They look like candy, but if you eat them, you'll die. Is it a poison dart frog?
No, it's a really big frog.
Marvin, don't forget to tell him about the knife!
Who is that?
It's the frog! He can talk!
A talking frog?
Yeah, and he has a knife!
Sir, are you on something? Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! He's trying to kill me!
Okay, sir, I think I could call you an ambulance so they can get you mentally checked out.
Okay. Saw this coming.
I'm in my pantry.
He could have just said there was a killer in his house or somebody in his house.
He said he'll stab me in the rib. It will hurt. Ribbit?
Ribbit? Oh, this is a prank call! Bye!
No!
Yeah.
Marvin, open the door.
Marvin, it's not locked.
Did you say it's not locked?
Oh, no.
Open the door. Open the door.
Jeez.
Marvin, open the door.
Is Jeffy going to come down?
Hey, Mr. Froggy, what doing?
Oh, hey there, Jeffy. Me and your parents are just playing hide and seek.
Why do you have a knife?
Oh, we were just about to come.
cut some cake and have some fun.
Help, Jeffy, help!
Why is she screaming?
She's saying help! Cut the cake! She wants to help cut the cake, so that's why I'm trying to get in here.
Oh, that makes sense. Oh, they're showing me the door. I'll go get it.
Does he not notice Chef Pee-Pee?
Marvin! Here's Froggy!
Oh my god.
Hello? Jeffy, there's a tracker in the frog, and I tracked it to your house. Get to safety. I'll handle the frog.
Okay.
Oh, what?
Come on, Marvin! I just want to slice you.
Are we actually doing this? Final battle?
We meet again.
Jackie Chu, what are you doing?
Of course they have history.
You should have never escaped, because your death would have been quick and painless. But now
wait a
you
minute.
Suffer.
No,
isn't this kind of like the thing with the fly? Wasn't there like a thing with a fly?
We'll see about that. Two in the pig, one in the steam!
Oh my god, it's a continuation of the Goku episode.
Give me a second chance, I'll change.
It looks like I'm eating frog legs tonight.
Thank you so much, Jackie Chu, for saving our life.
Mm-hmm.
We really appreciate it.
Mm-hmm.
Marvin, today's been
that's how this video
day.
Ends.
Every day's a weird day in our life.
True.
Actually,
hey,
not.
Hey, the frog found. Can I keep him?
What, no, Jeffy, you can't keep any random animals that you found outside.
Marvin, what's
gonna start talking?
The pig.
Well, the frog tried to kill us.
That was a frog.
It's gonna start talking.
I guess you can keep the pig.
Hey, Chief, they don't suspect a thing. We'll finally get payback from all that bacon they've been eating. Excellent!
I wonder what the pig's name is. Is it like a Napoleon or Snowball or what was it? Squealer? Yeah, something like that. If that's an awful reference that nobody's going to get because they haven't read Animal Farm. But yeah, that was a reference to Animal Farm. But yeah, honestly, this video was actually kind of fun. I didn't like how it started out, personally. It was okay, honestly, like, the beginning. Again, it was like, it just started out with, like, crude and unfunny humor, where it's like, oh, get it? It's like, get it? It's this sort of thing. Like, the jokes weren't great. But, like, honestly, like, as for the plot, I think it was interesting. I was not expecting the whole thing with the Area 51 sort of thing. Honestly, yeah. I actually kind of enjoyed this video, like, for the most part. There were some bits that I didn't like, but I'd say it was more of, like, a fun episode that I actually enjoyed. Yeah, it was good. I actually liked it. But yeah, anyways, guys, if you guys did enjoy the like, the share, and channel, see you next one. Bye!